here in this video, I'm going to be doing a early summer edition video of the International Arrivals Area here at Terminal E, here at the George Bush Intercontinental Airport. Okay. As you can see, that's where your international arriving passengers come out of, and that's also your passenger pickup area outside. Yep, and those are the ThyssenKrupp escalators here, and as well as the elevators too. Tonight we're here picking up my mom, who's coming home from Mexico City. Yep. That's also your cell phone charger too. And also the Wall Street Journal store too. Yep, and these are the other set of elevators. Which those are ThyssenKrupp elevators. So yep, I'm gonna get a view of the restrooms here. And that's the tablet, of course, which has been updated somewhere around March or so when I was on break. So yep, these are the rest of the stuff in here. Yep, and there's the music too. We're gonna go ahead and get another drink of water too. I just put the gum back in my mouth while I was about to get water somehow. But at least thankfully I took it back, took it out. And yep, these are the old shuttle stops here too. Those have been abandoned for they were recently abandoned. And these are all the old payphones here. It's your United Baggage Office, vending machines. Yep, yes, those are the old shuttle stops. Once again, that is the passenger pickup area. Oh, you can't see it because the sun is so bright. Over there is also the Terminal D ticketing area also, and there's Starbucks coffee and all this other stuff, which I'm going to stop the video here. So I hope you guys enjoyed.